In this video, we shall understand how to clean oxygen delivery equipment. The oxygen hood should be cleaned with a damp cloth of soap and water once in every 24 hours while in use. While used for the first time and in between patient use, the hood should be wiped with 10% hydrogen peroxide or EcoShield. One should not use alcohol-based products for oxygen hood as the acrylic hood would turn opaque on coming in contact with alcohol. The disposable tubings should be used for delivering oxygen either by hood or through nasal prongs. Thank you.